Former Prime Minister John Howard has unintentionally thrown a hand grenade at the feet of Tony Abbott, just when he can least afford it.
Our political editor Hugh Rimmington is in Canberra with more on this story. Hugh, Mr Abbott won't like this at all, being tripped up by his political mentor.
Yes, that is the case, Sandra. Tony Abbott has described himself as the ideological son of John Howard, but there's one John Howard policy that he doesn't want to be identified with, and that is work choices, which was pretty much fatal to the Howard cause back in 2007. To have it crop up again today is particularly awkward, given that the polls are starting to look just a little less friendly for Tony Abbott.
Ambushed with good news.
Look, I don't comment on opinion polls. Thanks very much.
The latest Nielsen poll appears to confirm a trend. The coalition lead halved in the past 3 months. Although still far adrift, it is Labor's best result in half a year. Julia Gillard again nosing ahead as preferred Prime Minister. And then enter John Howard, the former PM rolling into Florida with wife Jeanette this morning as guests of the US Republican Party, having reignited the work choices debate with an off-the-record business speech last week that leaked.
There's no reason why this country should not go back to the workplace system we had between 1996 and 2005.
Now is the time for Mr Abbott to either repudiate his old boss, Mr Howard, or indeed agree with him.
You can bet your bottom dollar that Mr Abbott is bringing back work choices.
John Howard is three Liberal leaders ago. That was then, this is now. There is no going back to the past.
John Howard did say that scrapping the no disadvantage clause under work choices was a mistake, but reigniting a sensitive debate wasn't the only headache the former Prime Minister created. Here was Tony Abbott at the weekend.
Let there be no doubt that this government has put Australia's economic future at risk.
John Howard is more relaxed and comfortable.
When the Prime Minister and the Treasurer say that the Australian economy is doing better than most, they're right. I agree with them.
Gold for Labor.
Now, what John Howard was talking about in that private speech is really pretty conventional in coalition terms. It's a return to the sorts of industrial relations and workplace situation that he had in place before work choices. The problem for the coalition is that this is just a dynamite policy area, and it gives the Labor government a chance to run a scare campaign of its own at Tony Abbott.
Hugh Rimmington, thank you.